Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for November 9th of 2021, well, it is titled All of These Space Images Are Fake Except One. So what do we see here? Well, this is a set of images, and in fact, based on APOD images that have been taken over the last few decades and put together, but not being true images, actually fake images, except for a single one in this case. And why would we want a bunch of fake images? Well, the whole idea is that astronomy is becoming a science of large amounts of data that require constant analysis, and generally analysis by computers. So much data are collected that it's just impossible for individual astronomers to go through all of the data that are collected by automated telescopes which are surveying the sky. So the whole idea here is to be able to calibrate various algorithms that can be used to analyze those images and make sure they're finding what we are looking for. So we want to make sure they can either pick out issues with images or certain factors in images that we are looking for. If they're looking for supernovae, we want to be able to find that. If they're looking for galaxies which have been lensed, we will be looking things there. Various properties within different types of nebulae. And here we see a whole bunch of images that you may have seen over the years on the APOD website. But in this case, except for one, and I won't identify which one that is, although there is a link in the description that will actually take you to that actual APOD image. And that is the only one that is actually a real image. So while we look at images here of stars and galaxies and nebulae, and we also look at planets and moons and asteroids, all sorts of different objects that we see here, including things like the aurora, all of them are actually fake images that can be used to help train computers to better be able to analyze the data that is being collected from these very large surveys and to give us better results. So to constantly refine what we are looking for and what we're able to detect out of these surveys. So again, it really comes down to just the tremendous amount of data that can now be gathered by these automated telescopes constantly surveying the sky and giving us a new view on the universe by gathering so much data, but needing the ability to be able to analyze it correctly so that we can correctly interpret what is actually being seen by these telescopes. So that was our picture of the day for November 9th of 2021. It was titled All of These Space Images Are Fake Except One. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture. So until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.